Some breaking news now from the airlines. US Airways just announcing it wants to take over American Airlines. In a letter, the CEO says there is a deal with American's three major labor unions to support a merger. Those unions represent nearly 55,000 workers, including American's pilots and flight attendants. American filed for bankruptcy protection in November. It's reorganizing, promising to cut some 13,000 jobs. US Airways promises to save half of those.